There you are.
Sephiroth.
You've come back to me. Where you belong.
What are you talking about?
You cling to me. Because you can't stand the despair.
I don't remember ever clinging to you.
Relax. This disease called hope is eating you alive. The world of suffering was born out of such half-baked ideals.
If that's the case, then I have to endure the suffering. There's no moving on if I keep running from it.
If that is what you wish for, then you shall drown in the pain. On your knees, I want you to beg for forgiveness. What is it that drives you?
Only myself.
You don't exist anywhere.
Enough! Searching for a reason to fight, wandering around for an answer, they're all my decisions. I'm not tied to you anymore.
And yet, my shadow is burned into your heart. Emily, I'll keep coming back as long as you are who you are.